Hello everyone. Today's story is Kali Wants to Dance. Author Aparna Karthikeyan. Illustrator Somesh Kumar. Publisher Pratham Books. A level 4 story. Now let's get started with this wonderful story. In the fishing village of Kovalam, Kali Veerapathiran is a hero. Not because he's an actor. Not because he has fought off villains. He's a hero because he learned to dance. It's the year 2000 and Kali is 8 years old. Like many boys, he goes to school, plays with his friends, watches TV. Unlike many boys, Kali also dances. Kali loves to watch Padmini dance on TV. She is a famous actor and a fantastic dancer. He pretends to wear a salangar, ankle bells and dances Bharatnatyam just like her. Thari dhana junu thimmi thakka thari kitta thakka thathinginatham thathinginatham thathinginatham. Kali becomes such a good dancer that his teachers ask him to perform at school programs. Soon, he is known in the little fishing village as a Bharatnatyam dancer. One day, Sarha Chandra, who manages a hospital in Chennai, sees his performance on stage. Dithayam thatha thai, dithayam thatha thai. She's astonished to see such a talented boy and is moved that he is gotten so far by himself. She feels that he is a gifted child and is very, very talented. Would you like to learn Bharatnatyam in Kalakshetra? She asks him after the performance. Kali laughs at first. Dance! The Dalit community rarely had the opportunity to learn, let alone master Bharatnatyam. In Kali's family, there is never enough money to spare for dance classes. And who has heard of boys dancing for a living? But Sarah is serious. You must learn Bharatnatyam in a proper school, Kali. She says, I will pay your fees. She wants to help. Because she has recognized the potential in Kali. Kali is a great dancer and is a gifted child. He is a born dancer, so he needs a professional training in the same. She wants to encourage this child and show the right direction and get a professional training and agrees to pay his fees. Sarah arranges for Kali to visit Kalakshetra, one of the best dance schools in the country. It is a beautiful place in Chennai with lots of trees. Leela Samson, the head of Kalakshetra, who is also a renowned Bharatnatyam dancer, tells Kali to perform for them. Kali ties a sari crookedly over his trousers and dances to a film song. The teachers think he has the makings of a classical dancer. This teacher also thinks the same, that this child has a making of a classical dancer. But Kali can't decide what he wants to be when he grows up. Should he be an actor, a collector, a teacher, a biotechnologist, or a dancer? His friends and family don't really help. Who has ever learnt dance and made any money afterwards? It's a waste of time, growls Kali's mama. Only girls dance. You will become girlish, his friends tease him. Now Kali is confused. Amma asks Kali what his heart wants. Do you love dancing? Does it make you feel good? Is that what you want to do always? Yes. Dance is all that and more for me, Amma, he replies. then don't listen to anyone. If it makes you happy, learn dancing. As usual, Amma has all the answers. So after his final school exams, Kali begins to learn three kinds of folk dances at Dakshina Chitra. Number one is Oi Latam. Dimatha Nakadi Naka Dinna Dinna Dimatha Nakadi Naka Dinna Dinna Thapatam Tha Kukuku Tha Kukuku Tha Kukuku Tha 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 Kukuku Tha Kukuku Tha Kukuku Tha Tha Karagatam Datta Daguna Daguna Datta Daguna Daguna. So he learned three kinds of folk dances at Dakshina Chitra. Next month, Kali begins learning Bharatanatyam at Kalakshetra. The first few days in school are scary and quiet. When the work gets too much and his legs hurt, he cries to Amma. Do you want to herd buffaloes? Amma asks him sternly. No. Then go back and do your best. Amma is actually encouraging him to work hard and not get depressed. Kali begins to adjust to this new world. He makes friends. When language is a problem, not all his classmates know Tamil. Kali speaks using mudras. Did you go home for the holidays? Have you eaten? At Kalakshetra, he becomes a skillful dancer. He becomes lean and fit and full of energy. He can now dance for hours. He learns Carnatic music as well. He makes many friends among the students who have come from all over the country and the world. They share their hopes, dreams, and even the food they bring from their homes. Kali starts getting invitations to perform all across India and the world. He travels by bus, train, and aeroplane to many places. His akka tease him. Do you remember you could not even sit in a bus without throwing up? Kali laughs as well. It is true. As a child, he would carry a lemon and a plastic bag with him on bus rides. As you can see in the illustration, he is puking. As the years pass, Kali wins awards for his performances. He starts a dance school called Kuthambalam in Kovalam. And that is very encouraging and a service to the society to promote a dance form. Now Kali is ready for another performance. He puts on his makeup carefully. He wears his costume with ease. The velvet curtain goes up. Kali begins to dance. And you know his confidence is because he has got professional training and he is an established dancer now. Kali the dancer. At the age of 25, Kali Veerapathiran is perhaps the only male dancer who has mastered the classical dance form Bharatanatyam as well as three ancient Tamil folk dance forms according to the People's Archive of Rural India. Well, that is a great achievement. Born in Kovalam, a struggling fishing village not far from Chennai in Tamil Nadu, Kali lost his father very young. It was his mother, Ilamali Veerapathiran, a construction laborer, who worked doubly hard to raise him and his many siblings. Sarha Chandra, who is a member of the managing committee of Gremaltes Hospital in Chennai, sponsored his education at Kalakshetra, India's premier dance school. He has also studied at Dakshina Chitra under Kannan Kumar. Having completed his PG diploma in dance, Kali has started Kuthambalam, a dance school in Kovalam. Kali was featured in a documentary film by the People's Archive of Rural India. Many newspapers and TV channels have carried his interviews.
He has won awards for his dance, including the Music Academy's Spirit of Youth Award.
About the People's Archive of Rural India, Pali. The People's Archive of Rural India is a living journal on and an archive of the world's most complex countryside. The founder, editor P. Sainath and his team, including an army of volunteers, hope to document the stories of 833 million people speaking well over 700 languages. Pari is also writing the textbooks of the future. That's happening with the numerous stories, photos, videos and audio material going up on the site. And here is the listed site for you all to refer. I hope you enjoyed the story, children, and had great motivation from this personality.